Are you experiencing laziness, fatigue, bad hygiene, creepy neighbors, Batman,
where's Bane,
or death? Have you ever fallen upstairs, been in a bar fight, taken a group shower, felt awkward at the club, or faked being drunk?
Hey, I'm so drunk, anyone can take advantage of me.
If you're experiencing some or some of none of these symptoms, then you should try
Riot Energy!
Watch what happens when we give Riot Energy to these two average guys.
Hi, I'm Derek Fetus, CEO and co-creator of Riot Energy. Riot Energy is made from African lizard tears, gunpowder, and uranium. So it gives you energy that makes you strong and lasts long.
Warning, may cause radiation sickness.
Just hear what fans of Riot Energy have to say about it.
I really like Riot. A lot of people have been saying great things about it, and I decided to try it for myself. After the first few sips, I loved it.
But it's good, it's alright, Marn. It's alright, Marn, but I don't even care, Marn. You know?
So why don't you take a sip?
Alright. It's good. It's really good.
Man, I don't have time for this, Marn. I gotta go home. I gotta nap some last tracker. They got a whole draft patrol from NASCAR, Miss Martin. They got a huge race going on today, Martin. I'm missing all of it, Martin. I gotta get home now.
Sir, calm down.
No, Martin, I gotta get home now.
Are you okay?
Yeah, this is some great Pepsi, yeah.
It's Riot Energy.
Do I still get my money?
With the energy you get from Riot Energy, you'll be able to start your own riot.
Warning, Riot Energy is not legally responsible for any riots caused by the use of Riot Energy.
So try Riot Energy today!
Call 1-800-567-WhoAteMyCat@gmail.com. Order in the next hour and get my toenail clippings from last week. Batteries not included. Side effects of Riot Energy may include itching, scratching, breathing, diarrhea, atheism, insulted diarrhea, reincarnation, amputation, Brad Pitt, addiction to farts, malpregnancy, loss of vision in the ear, parallel parking, and asexual reproduction.